स्टूडेंट्स वेलकम बैक डियर स्टूडेंट्स टुडे इन आवर नंबर वर्क चैप्टर वी आर गोइंग टू सी प्रॉब्लम सेट नंबर 6 एंड दिस इज आवर लास्ट प्रॉब्लम सेट ओके सो लेट्स स्टार्ट द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज राइट द प्रॉपर सिंबल ग्रेटर देन और लेस देन इन द बॉक्स ओके सो हियर ए बी सी डी फॉर एग्जांपल्स आई हैव रोट दीज एग्जांपल्स आर नॉट फ्रॉम द टेक्स्ट बुक ओके दीज आई हैव रोट for your practice and whatever the examples that is mentioned in the problem set in the first question that you have to solve okay so let's see here the first one A here students 3609 and here ones place 10 100 1000 and 10000 so here 12315 okay this is very simple always when we are comparing the numbers first what you have to see first count the digits okay if there when you are compare that the digits are greater obviously the number is greater okay let's see how here in the first one 1 2 3 4 okay this is the four digit number and another one this one is 1 2 3 4 5 this is five digit number so obviously this number is greater See students, I told you many times you know the right answer, but while giving the sign that time you are having some mistake. So simple thing, which number is greater? There we have to given this type of sign. Okay, open. So always now here this number 12,315 is greater, so you have to give this sign. Open means where that mouth is open. So that is the number is greater there. Okay, just keep in mind. Many times you are doing mistakes. You know the answer, but greater than, less than, that you are doing some mistakes. Now the second one. Here, see. Here all threes and here all threes are there. But still again here, count the digits here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. Obviously, here in first one is greater digits. Here small less digits. So obviously this first one is greater. So 33,333 is greater than 3,333. Okay. I hope you understand this. First, always check the digits. Okay. If the digits are same, then there should be problem. Okay, we'll see the next example. But if we compare and one side having more digit and one side having less digit, so obviously the side which having more digit, that number is greater. Okay, now in the third example, see example here 19,20,413, 22,16,211. Here see, we count the digits 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Opdi pode. Here 7 digit and here also 7 digits. Both are same. Now you apply a second rule. Okay, what you have to do? See, here 1 to the 10 that is 1, here 2. Okay. Here 9 and here. So if we compare this number together, 19 and 22, which is greater? Obviously 22 is greater. Okay. So the first digits that you have to see first. When the numbers, the digits are same, here 7 digit number, then you have to check the this first digit, then second digit, or together you can see. Okay. Now 19 and here 22. Obviously 22 is greater. So 22,16,211 is greater than 19,20,413. Okay, understood? See, again I will repeat. In these two examples, more digits, the number is greater there. Sorry, and if digits are same. Okay, then first digit, then second digit, we have to compare. Okay. There is another problem again. If the first digits are same, then what we have to do? See here in this example. Here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. Both sides digits are same. Now we'll move the first digit to place here. Here digit is 5, here is 5. Both are same. How we have to compare? Then we have to move to the next place. Okay. See students, many times maybe this happened to you also. If any guest came to your home and your mother preparing tea, and that time there is no sugar. Okay, so your mother is saying, come on, go to the neighbor and ask the auntie one cup of sugar. You went to there, but that auntie said, I haven't. You moved to the next neighbor. Okay, so like here also, first neighbor same, no sugar, then move to the second place, second neighbor. Okay, here three also, means here also same, no sugar, then we have to move to the next house. Okay, to the next place, here 3 and here 0. Okay, obviously 3 is greater than 0, so conclusion is this number 5,33,918 is greater than 5,30,918. Now if you say, sir, again this number same, then move to the next place. Okay, see here, lakh place same, then 10,000 place same, 3 is there, then here to the 1,000 place 3 is here and here 0. If 1,000 place also same digits are there, then move to the 100 place. If 100 place also same digit, then move to the 10 place. If 10 place also same digit, then move to the 0 place. Sorry, to the unit place. If 10 also same, then both numbers are equal. Okay, so here not equals I'll mention, actually both numbers are equal. I hope you understood this. Now we'll move to the second example. Here some word problems are there. Total 4 word problems are there. Out of 4, I choose 2. Okay, first one and fourth one. Okay, now see, try to understand this, how we have to solve this, means while writing, how I have to write this. Okay, now the first one, the Swayamsiddha saving group. A saving group means what? In Marathi you say, many times you heard Bachat Gat. Okay, some groups of people or women, gents or ladies, they are comes together and they prepare a group. They give their share, some amount, okay, and start any type of work. Here, what this they started here, saving group made 3,45,000 papads. Okay, so they make the papads. Why another group is there, that is Swabhimani group, made 2,95,000 papads. Which group made more papad? Okay, so now see here, Swayamsiddha saving group, they made 3,45,000 papads. Okay, and Swayamsiddhi group 2,95,000 papads. Obviously here, see, same digit 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, so same digits, but first here digit is 3 and here 2. Obviously this number is greater. Okay, now how you have to write this? See, first write the example below that. You have to write in the given, 1 minute, in the given Swayam Siddha 7 group made more papad. I hope you like this papad. Papads than which group? Swabhimani group. Swabhimani group. Therefore, then their digits we have to write, the number we have to write, 345,000 is greater than Swabhimani's group made 295,000 papads. Okay, this we have to write the example. Okay, first what is the given that you have to mention, and then our conclusion. I hope you understood this. Second and third example, same you have to solve. Whatever the given, just write in your own words. Okay, and then compare that. Now we'll move to the fourth example. This is the last example of this practice set. Now here at an exhibition, okay, I hope you visit to the exhibition, some science exhibition also. Okay, so exhibition, the Annapurna saving group. Here again, saving group. I told to you about the saving group. So Annapurna saving group sold goods worth rupees 5,12,345. So there is also one group in the exhibition. Different group are coming to sell their products, their goods. Okay, so Annapurna saving group, they sold the goods worth means the rupees, the amount 5,12,345. The Nirman group sold goods worth rupees 4,12,900. Another group, they sold, the Nirman group sold their goods in the amount is 4,12,900. Then this figure was rupees 4,33,000 for the Sujan group. The Sujan group also sold their goods, the amount is 4,33,000, and rupees 5,11,937 for the Savitribai Phule group. Okay, so in this example, students, there are four groups. Okay, so now then they ask the question, which group had the largest scale? Largest scale means which group sold the goods having a greater price. Then which group had the smallest? Okay, the numbers are small, that group also we have to write. And then write the sales figure in a ascending order. Ascending order means smaller to bigger, smaller to bigger. Okay, so now just I'll write the number first. Okay, how you have to solve this? First write Annapurna saving group. Annapurna saving group, their amount is equal to rupees 5,12,345. Their next group is Nirman group. Their amount is rupees 4,12,900. Then next group, this figure is the Srujan group. Okay, then Srujan group, rupees 4,33,000, and last one is the Savitribai Phule group. Okay, Savitribai Phule group. Okay, their amount is rupees 5,11,937. So we have this figure, students. Now first 5,12,345, then 4,12,900, then 4,33,000, then 5,11,937. So we have to write the answers of the asking question here, which group had the largest scale. Okay, so see here, 5 lakh 4 lakh 4 lakh 5 lakh 5 lakh 5 lakh, same 12,000 11,000. So which group is having the largest sales? Okay, so Annapurna saving group 5,12,000 and Savitribai Phule 5,11,000. Obviously Annapurna group, because here 557, here 117, then 2 is greater, 2 is to the 1000 place, and here 1 is to the 1000 place, obviously Annapurna. So we'll write the answer, which group had the largest sale. Okay, therefore Annapurna group had largest sales. Okay, then they ask which group has the smallest. Okay, now I have to write the smallest one. So 5 lakh 5 lakh, forget this. Then we have to compare here, 4 lakh 4 lakh 12,000 33,000. Obviously 12,000 is smaller than this 33,000. So obviously here we have to write, therefore which group, Nirman group had the smallest sales. Okay, now the third question they ask, write the sales figure in ascending order. Okay, so we have to write the sales figures. So four figures are there, so I have to write the smallest one first. Obviously we write, just now we write Nirman group. So Nirman group, then this one number is 4,12,900. After that, which is greater number? This one, Surjan group, 4,33,000. Okay, I'll write the sign here and write the number here. Then this one, 5,11,937, and then this one, 5,12,345. Okay, therefore ascending order, 4,12,9, then comma 4,33,000, comma 5,11,937, and then biggest number is 5,12,345. See student, this way you have to write the example. Okay, first the given things mentioned, whatever the given things mentioned in the word problem, that you have to write. Then step by step we'll give the write the answers of the asked question. Okay, now I hope you understood this fourth one. All this you have to solve for homework. Okay, now there is last topic, that is introducing crores. Okay, now just see here, we know the largest 4 digit 3 digit number, that is 9,999. So just we'll write here, unit place 10,100, comma lakh, sorry, 1,000 10,000, then lakh 10 lakh, 1 2 3 4 5 6 7. So 99,99,999. If we add 1 to it, then we'll get 9 plus 1 10 0, 1 carry, again, nine plus one, 10. Okay, so 3 digit, 2, 2, and here. So after 3 digit, you comma, and you comma here. Now see, unit or ones place, 10 place, 1000, then sorry, unit place, 100 place, unit place, 10 place, 100 place, then 1000, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, and this is our crores. Okay, so 1 crore. I hope you understand. This is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 digit number. 8 digit number, 1 crore. Understood? See, students, I hope you understood this chapter, number work. Now, in the next video, we'll start our new chapter. Till then, students, take care. Bye-bye.